Okay, this is a typical fishing boat, and somehow when I read Number the Stars, I envisioned something a little bit nicer. Basically a metal hull, pretty wide, nets on deck. I imagine if you were hidden in the basement of this ship, it would be fairly uncomfortable.